topic is an afternoon in the kitchen, and I am Mrs. Anderson.
I am Debbie, the daughter of Mrs. Anderson. The situation is Mrs. Anderson is baking cakes when her daughter Debbie gets home from school. Mom, I am home.
How was school? How did you do on the test?
School was okay and I did great on the test. Mom, I was so worried about the test, but now I feel great. What a relief.
I am glad to hear that you have been studying so hard the past few weeks. Now you can relax and enjoy your life.
What are you cooking? It smells so good.
I am baking cakes. This is your favorite carrot cake.
It looks really yummy. And I see muffins over there too. You were busy, weren't you?
Yes, Jeff has to take something to school tomorrow, so those muffins are for him. Don't touch them.
Can I have a piece of carrot cake? I want to enjoy life right now.
You cannot wait until after dinner?
It looks inviting and I bet it is delicious. No, I don't want to wait. Can I, Mom?
Okay, go ahead.
Will you see the new recipe that was posted on today's cooking website? I believe it was called Scrumptious Pie.
No, I did not, but I want to try that recipe. Your dad loves pie. So does Jeff. Our whole family is crazy about pie.
When do you want to try the new recipe? I want to learn too. Should we bake a cherry pie or an apple pie?
Since this is the cherry season, let's make a cherry pie. Tomorrow I will get some cherries at the supermarket and we can start baking in the afternoon when you get home from school.
I need to finish a science project and I will not get home until 3:30. Will it be too late to start baking, Mom? If it is, you can start without me.
3:30 p.m. is fine. I will prepare dinner early and then I will have everything ready for our baking session before you get home.
Make sure that we still have enough sugar and eggs, Mom. It seems like you were using a lot of sugars and eggs making the muffins today.
Don't worry, we still have plenty of sugar and a lot of eggs, enough to make at least 10 pies.
10 pies? Whew! 10 sounds like a good number, but let's not overdo it. Let's make 9.5 pies instead.
Okay, we will make 9.5 pies tomorrow. Now, no more, no less.
It is a deal.
Enough about baking pies. I need to start working on today's dinner. It is already 3:00. Your dad and Jeff will be home soon. I am sure they will be hungry and will want dinner right now.
What do we have dinner tonight?
I will make roast beef and cream of mushroom soup.
It has been a long time since you made cream of mushroom soup. Do you need any help, Mom?
No, go do your homework and leave the cooking on me.
Thanks, Mom. Call me whenever dinner is ready. I do not want to be late for roast beef, cream of mushroom soup, carrot cake and muffins.
The muffins are for Jeff. Do not touch them.
I know, Mom. Just kidding.